going outside. Hi, Music Explorer. Do you know what's going on outside? It seems the girl's having fun without me. Be quiet and follow me. What are they doing?
What? Mom, what are you doing here?
Honestly, I wanted to play with you girls. Wow, that's amazing!
What are we playing?
We are playing hand magic tricks.
Wow, interesting. How did you do that? Can you show it to me?
Yeah, sure. This is how you do it. You just put the magic in the circle and then pull it out like this.
Okay.
Like this. And then you're gonna put all of your fingers inside.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
Yeah, wow, I love it! I love it! Can I try?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
So, after you, can I try?
Yeah, sure. Okay. So I have to put this one like this here, then bend them all. I have to put it like this?
Yeah.
Okay. So let me check. Woo! Hey, I love it! Okay. So try
so
like
that.
Nice. It works, pretty nice. You know, girls, you reminded me of Arabic traditional tickle game for toddlers.
Really?
Yeah. It led me back years and years when my grandparents played this game for me. Do you want me to share it with you?
Yes.
Okay. Who wants to start first?
I don't mind.
See? Okay, so let's start with the little kid. يباح يباح يا حلق التفاح يا أصابع اللولو يا إيدين أنجلينا الحلوين المناح إيش العصفور يشرب من هون هذا سقى هذا طعمى هذا غطى هذا دفى هذا غفى هذا سندسوارة هذا كوع السلة هذا كيف الجرة وقيري قيري قيري Okay, you want to try it?
Sure.
Okay, open your hand. يباح يباح يا حلق التفاح يا أصابع اللولو يا إيدين سيلينا الحلوين لمنا إيش العصفور يشرب من هونك هذا سقى هذا طعمى هذا غطى هذا دفى هذا غفى هذا النسوارة هذا كوع السلة هذا كتف الجرة
يا باح يا عرق التفاح يا أصابع اللولو يا إيدين أنجلينا الحلوين المناح إيه العصفور يشرب من هون هذا سقى هذا طعمى هذا غطى هذا دفى وهذا غفى هذا سمك السفارة هذا كوع السلة هذا كتف الجرة وكده